one season at Baylor, was the sixth man of the year in the Big 12, only shooting 46% at the line so far as a rookie. As he shot, put it up and missed it.
He's been one-handed.
Yep. So KPJ in foul trouble. Three fouls in the first quarter comes out. Dacian Nix picks him up. Eric Gordon also back out there. He's able to make the second.